There are new warnings on rogue drivers duping unsuspecting passengers into overpriced trips. Tyra Stowers is at Tullamarine this evening, and Tyra, one couple has paid a very expensive price.
Mitch, they were tourists charged more than $300 for a trip to Albert Park. Now, this is against the law, but it's extremely hard to police. Now, during our time here today at Melbourne Airport, we saw touting drivers in action, and this is becoming such an issue that airport officials are expected to take it to the state government to put a stop to drivers taking passengers for a ride. Rogue drivers are preying on innocent tourists as they arrive in Melbourne.
Standing in plain clothes, yeah, hustling.
Well, that part's disgraceful and unacceptable.
These German visitors are the latest to fall victim, a man claiming to be a taxi driver charging high fixed prices. With limited English and unaware of a standard fee, it wasn't until they told their Melbourne-based tour guide they'd realised they'd been stung.
$313. I couldn't believe it. I said, you have been totally ripped off.
The couple met the suspected fraudster after their transfer shuttle never showed. Instead, he charged them around triple the normal fare for a trip to Albert Park. Seven News understands the man behind the wheel has his driving accreditation suspended and shouldn't have even been taking passengers at all.
$300 and you go home with $1,500, it's not a bad week's work.
The Australians are very nice and very accommodating in all aspects, and the first impression is you got ripped off.
We're having a number of these issues reported to us of various types and sizes.
Today, four out of the state's six safe transport officers were on duty at Tullamarine.
It's about time that the Minister, Gabrielle Williams, and the Premier sat down and worked out how many officers they actually need to enforce the rules.
I think they should be penalised big time. Yeah, especially if they're making big money out of it.
Tyra Stowers, 7 News.